Yo, what up, people? This is the Travis Scott Burger. Nothing too fancy, nothing too amazing. It's just the same old Court Pounder. They really did a number on y'all. They really did a number on all of us. And we all kind of expected, don't lie, we all expected it to be something special and shit. But it's just the Court Pounder. Just put Travis Scott's name on it, just to get a quick buck. You know, props to McDonald's for this cool new, you know, marketing thing. So, there's nothing really to talk about in this video. Basically, like, I was wanting to review this Travis Scott burger, but it's already been done before, man. Like, really, this is the Quarter Pounder burger, man. It's just a burger we've all come to know. We've all eaten at McDonald's. It's like nothing new. It's way overhyped. This never was my favorite burger and never will be my favorite burger, but to y'all, maybe it is. But for me, this is a no-go. I'm gonna have to give this burger maybe a 2 out of 5 stars, mostly because this is sort of your burger that we're all accustomed to when we've all eaten before, maybe. So don't act surprised. I don't want to see no more hype on this shit. This shit is old as heck. Yeah, this is just a quick buck for McDonald's. Props to them. They get in their bag. And if you like McDonald's, you're gonna like this shit. But for me, McDonald's has never been my favorite restaurant, if I'm being honest, when it comes to fast food. Yeah, this is the review of the Travis Scott burger. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to like and comment. Peace.